I'm busy with the saw. Cut that piece out we needed. Came from right in front of the wheel there. And cut that out for souvenir. And I cut out the serial number from down below as a souvenir. Figured might as well have that as opposed to this being cut up for scrap. And I got the back cut off the way I wanted. Cut off that whole rear section. That should be more than what I need to put 1001 back together as far as the rear collision damage. That panel there is still decent. This one is showing some pitting in through here, so that's not the greatest. Usable, I suppose, but not the greatest. I suspect this panel here has probably been replaced at some point because it has the oddball type rivets